Hello, I wanted to show you this very vintage box from an aircraft. It is an intercom box. So, US property, interphone control, C823 AIC10. Radio Corporation of America, so it is made by RCA. Shelly Air Force Depot, table of contents, November 17, 1954. So it is 60 years old. You have a mounting plate, one connector, and call button, mode button, volume knob. So it is in very good condition for such an old item. Let me open it. Here we are, the box, nothing inside. So one more sticker here, US property. There is an amplifier inside. A small schematics here. So I will remove the shielding. I got it from eBay for a very little price. So I'm quite happy with it. So here we are. So it is very, very old school electronics. Some transformers in cans, metal cans, some more light. Then miniature round vacuum tubes. More canned stuff. Nice wiring. So it seems it can be separated into parts. So let me do it. Quite easy to do, yes. So it is for easy maintenance. There is a schematic for this part of a module. We won't leave switches. We have a big metal relay here with lots of contacts. So this part is Mallory brand. Not sure what it is. A condensator, but there is no wire connected to the middle here, only enough. Some connectors. And on this part, you have a plate with pigs and components on it. You have here a very, very moldy condensator. Two more small vacuum tubes. Aircraft grade attached mount devices. Serial number, quite small serial number here. This capacitor is a General Electric brand, Sprague brand. Excuse me, it's capacitor, not a condensator. Emitting connectors. The relay here is from RCA. So it is quite a nice item. I got for a small price. Having vintage parts is always cool because they are not so easy. So they are quite rare, in fact. And in aircraft parts, you can get very vintage parts for a little price. I have some parts with serial number, number 1 and number 2 from the 60s. It is quite neat. All these parts are made by RCA. transformers, maybe in oil, so probably with PCB inside. At least you're in, there's no asbestos in it. Nice switch here, with micro switches. Okay, so it was this part I wanted to show you. Let me put back together and put back in the storage bin. Thanks for watching, bye bye.